This morning, things are feeling a lot different than they were this time yesterday. A lot cooler, a lot drier, too. And we're sitting under clear skies. No rain, no clouds right now. Traffic is running smoothly out here in Gulfport. This is a view from our Hancock Whitney Tower camera, brought to you by Mississippi Power, live on 25. We have cold air moving in now that cold front has passed through. And we're sitting 38 degrees colder than we were this time yesterday. So a huge change.